This problem refers to figure 113b, which shows an image of